Hi. In this video, we introduce you to the log collection process in BMC Helix Log Analytics with the help of an example. To troubleshoot an issue and get to its root cause, you analyze the logs. BMC Helix Log Analytics helps you analyze log files from multiple environments and reduce the time it takes to get to the root cause of an issue. To analyze the logs with BMC Helix Log Analytics, you start with collecting logs. You can collect logs from different applications or log sources, including public cloud, AWS, Kubernetes, Windows events, syslog, and so on. Follow this process to collect logs. First, download a connector and install it on the host from where you want to collect logs. The connector collects data from the host and sends it to BMC Helix Log Analytics. Next, create a parsing rule in which you define the format and configurations to parse the incoming logs. Then, create a filtering rule in which you specify the logs you want to filter or exclude. Filtering helps you manage the storage of your tenant. Finally, create collection policies. It is a collection engine for BMC Helix Log Analytics where you enter all the configurations that you've created for log collection and any additional log source-related configurations. Now, let's look at these configurations in the product and collect logs from AWS. Multiple connector types are available. Let's download and install Docker connector to collect logs from our AWS CloudWatch account. Next, we create a parsing rule and select the log format as Apache. The default expression and time format are provided, but you can change them. We will use the default values. Now, we will create a filtering rule where we will add grep statements to ensure that we collect only important logs and utilize our log storage wisely. Lastly, we create a collection policy. In this policy, first, we enter access and secret keys to access the AWS account. Then we configure a selection criteria to identify the connector that we have downloaded and installed. Next, we add regions, groups, and streams to filter logs. And finally, we select the parsing and filtering rules that we have created. When you enable and save the policy, the integration status of the connectors associated with collection policies changes to connected. You can manage all of your connectors from this page. Now, let's verify that the log collection has started. In the Explorer tab, we search for the logs by using key value pairs from the logs or the tags that we added to the policy. Here, we see that the log collection has started. For more information about log collection, click the link provided in this video's description. Thank you for watching.